I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Okay, I think it's recording.
So not only did Chris make us come on this show, we have to work the cameras too?
So not watermelon.
This place is gross.
Literally no one has cleaned this place in like years.
Oh my god, can we breathe in a disease here?
How do you breathe in a disease?
By taking a breath, Kim.
Why is it blinking?
What's blinking?
The computer.
I don't know. Let's turn it on. Hello, I'm Prudence. If you're watching this video, that means we're dead.
Shut up, Prudence. We're not dead. Hurry up and record this stupid video.
I was adding some drama, Zach. Listen, you need to get out of that place. We almost died, and there's... And Chica tried to... So leave before they...
The f*** was that?
Her voice was so annoying.
I felt like ripping my ears off.
So what are we supposed to do?
I don't know.
I think we're supposed to explore or something.
Let's just get this over with. Get the cameras.
Wait, are we going alone?
Yeah, that's the whole point.
But it's super dark.
Don't be a baby, Kim.
F*** you, Courtney. I'm not a baby.
Both of you shut up. Let's do this.
Ew. Whoever hired this interior decorator needs brain diarrhea. So, it's dark, but other than that, there's like nothing scary except this furniture and the creepy like machine things behind me. I think they're called anamorphics. Wait, why are those curtains open? Okay, those curtains were closed. I literally just saw them closed a second ago.
I'm in the supply closet right now. I think it's a closet for supplies. So many creepy things, like this. Seriously, it gives me chills. I just want to get these hours over with and... What the f***? Courtney? Cam? Cam?
Oh my god, what?
Were you walking?
Does it look like I'm walking?
Just answer the question.
No, I haven't moved for like 2 minutes.
I heard footsteps. I'm not crazy. I was standing here and then...
Oh my god! Kim!
What? Oh my god, what happened?
I saw the f- bunny.
What are you talking about?
The bunny from the stage.
The anamorphic?
The animatronic is in the closet, Kim. I saw it.
But they're all on the stage. Oh my god!
I told you!
Somebody stole them.
We're the only ones in the building, you stupid bitch.
This is so dumb. Who puts pizza on the wall? No.
Courtney, are you okay?
Yeah. Oh my god, Kim, did you steal the animatronics?
No, what the f***?
Did you see one of them?
Yeah, in the bathroom.
Oh my god.
You saw one?
I'm not repeating myself.
We need to figure out where all the f- animatronics went.
Oh my god! Run!
What? What the f- was that laugh?
Caitlin?
Didn't they say something about closing doors or some sh-?
It's the buttons.
The chicken!
Courtney, hit the button!
We are literally gonna die.
Shut up. We need to be careful because the people said we have to conserve electricity.
What does that mean?
How can electricity be political?
What the f*** are you talking about?
Conserve electricity? Is there liberal electricity too? How are we supposed to choose?
We can ask Kanye.
It means we can't use a lot of the power supply, like keeping both doors closed.
Chloe, hit the button!
Go away!
This is so annoying.
Seriously, it's just getting super tedious now.
We get it. You're a robot and you're scary.
Maybe we can pour water on them.
Shut up, Kim. The power supply is dropping. We have to open the doors.
No! They'll kill us!
Wait, I have an idea.
Courtney!
What are you... What the f***?
There.
Why would you do that?
I'm using your asses to keep the doors closed.
Courtney, that's the stupidest thing you've ever...
Did we break something?
Ew, what is this music?
That means we won! Oh my god.
Courtney, how did you know this would work?
I know everything.
I think we broke the doors.